Welcome to Annie's Creative Studio, our second episode of the Skill Builder Quilt Logs, designed by Lynn Brown. I'm Nancy McNally. In today's episode, we're going to work on the pineapple block. We're going to take rectangles and squares and make this fabulous block. There's no special tools needed. We're going to just use a fabric marking pen or chalk, whatever you have, a ruler, and your rotary cutter. How easy is that? This is a block that lots of quilters have longed to make.